song. It's an old hymn called "The Mark Where the Nails Have Been."